In October, the weather is often ideal for an outing. The woods and whole countryside are in all their glory of gorgeous autumn foliage. Select a spot in the midst of all this beauty for the luncheon spread. Carry your watermelons along whole and cut them in halves. Then, with three sizes of large spoons, cut out the luscious pink heart of the melon and pile the little cones in a pyramid, graduating them, the largest at the bottom. These pyramids are very decorative, resting on paper doilies, encircled with autumn leaves. The empty watermelon shells may be filled with fruit, oranges, bananas, and grapes. Surround the dark green of the shells with the bright yellow leaves. On arriving at the picnic grounds, have everyone starting to gather leaves. Besides those especially gathered for decorative purposes, there should be as many different varieties as possible, for this feature of the outing may prove to be a very instructive and entertaining one. Scatter the loose leaves all over the table so they may be seen at a glance. And as the appetizing luncheon is progressing, a merry guessing game can be indulged in at the same time as to the different names of the leaves. Paper and pencils should be provided for everyone. As a prize for the best list, give a leaf-shaped stick pin to the man and a pretty little burnt wood box with a leaf design to the girl. Various side dishes could suggest other trees of the fruit and nut-bearing variety, such as dishes of coconut cut in small pieces, figs, dates, olives, apples, peaches, pears, and several different kinds of nuts. This sounds like a great variety, but it need not necessarily be a large quantity of any fruit or nut. The idea is simply to suggest as many names of trees as possible. A list of interesting questions relative to trees could be as follows. The key to the answers should be held by one of the party. Which tree echoes the surf's deep notes as it dashes on the shore? What tree is the oldest living of any? From what tall one comes the sound of sighing wind? Which tree do we drink in our home-brewed beer? Which is like a fire reduced? Which tree reminds you of a well-known street in Philadelphia? Which do you use in warm weather? Which one yields a purple fruit? The names in order are beech tree, yew, pine, spruce, ash, chestnut, palm, and plum tree. This list could be added to with names of trees that could not be indicated by leaves, fruit, or nuts. If the outing has some definite merrymaking, suitable to the time and season, it is sure to be a success. If the weather should be unfavorable for an outdoor picnic, have it indoors, and give the rooms a glowing woody effect with boughs and branches of trees, arranged in every available place. Otherwise, the program may be carried out the same as indicated.